Alright, what we're gonna do today is we're gonna test drive the new Koa Battle Ax and see how she works. Gonna fire her off. Nice, very smooth. We'll retrieve the spear. Shaft and all. And see how easy she is to reload. As you can tell, the Koa has a trap. You have to put it in.
There it is, that damn lionfish.